Alright, this is gonna be fun. We're gonna try and do this with 5 people.
Do we take the ball?
Alright, for a warm up? A little louder, guys. Can't hear you. A little louder. The two with the jerseys are going to be the defenders, okay? You were here last class, you went over the defenders. The defenders are going to be on your side of the field. We only have enough people to do two right now. Okay? Defenders are going to be on your side of the field. Offense, let's say you're going to play midfield.
You're going to play forward. You're going to be up there. You're going to be middle mid.
Alright.
Remember where we're going to go middle mid?
Got an extra student.
Okay. All right, that's perfect.
That makes
grab
it
your
even.
Jersey. You play defender. All right. So what's gonna happen is you're middle. You're gonna be left mid. Right. You are right. This way. You're going this way. Is whenever the ball goes out of bounds on normal play, and whoever touched it last, the opposite team gets the ball. So you're going to come over here, say the defending team touched the ball last. You come over here. When you throw the ball in, you want to grab it. It has to go over your head, and your feet have to stay on the ground. Okay? You can do whatever you want before, but when you let go of the ball, your feet has to stay on the ground. You can drag. You can stand. I've seen people do flips. But we're, for safety's sake, we're going to just do a normal. Take the ball, throw it in. Okay? Then we're going to work after we do that. We're going to stop. The whole point of defending, hold this, is to be strategic and get your ball into a situation where you can try.
Yeah, you got good arms. You can throw everybody. Throw everybody. Pretty much everybody's a beginner. There's only like three people in the class that can play.
Okay. My bad. Try it again.
So he can follow me?
He can follow you if you go over there.
Okay.
He's got to stay in back. He's a defender.
Okay.
I'm going to be midfield. I got to try and cover the middle of the field. Y'all just stop the ball.
So they never move their spot?
Huh?
They never move?
They can move, but they can't go upfield.
Okay.
The whole point of them is to stop the ball from getting into the ball.
Okay.
All right? So if you want, Chris, you could drop back over here and get the ball and coordinate passes and do whatever you want.
Think zone in basketball.
Yeah. Okay. All right? So let's try it again. All right, go. Good job. Now, Spencer, you can get back on the field and run around. Now try to get the ball past him, all right? Spread out. There you go. Good job. Perfect. T, where are you going?
Oh.
Try to score, guys. Try to score. Thank you. Run around me or run inside or outside, and you're going to pass the ball back to him, and he's going to go score. This is called a give and go to try to get through defense, okay? So this is what it's going to look like. Well, hold on. Good ball. All right, so you're going to try to defend it. And I pass the ball, you run around, you pass it, and then I go and pass the ball through the goal. Give it a try. Break the movie. Alright, now just try to guard it. Pass the ball. Yeah. Alright. That's what it's going to look like. Alright? And then we rotate to the right. So if you're offense right here, you're going to become passer. Passer becomes deep.
Okay.
Marker. people over here, the two people in jerseys over there.
Cowboy boots.
Thank you. body.
It is like a basketball pit.
my team cookie jersey.
Now, what happened? You split the class 5 to 8. Oh, yeah, here we go. Don't we have enough of the same color? I think green was the one that had the most in it, but. Y'all are the multi colors. That's the rainbow team. You got yellow, green, and black jerseys. Versus the no jerseys, just t-shirts. Coaches playing as well, or are you referee? Okay, so y'all refereeing kind of control the craziness of this.
Alright, Brian, let's play golf.
Oh, you're using the golf that's going.
Yeah, but. Probably run better.
years.
Do the